Hello everybody, welcome back to Destiny 2, and today we're going to beat up the Mindbender. And it will be hilarious because I did not beat him once before, so it will be all be fine, I hope.
This is a synaptic amplifier, a mind control device specifically calibrated to interface with the Hive. We're on the trail of the Baron called the Mindbender.
If you just saw my face, I was just like making a screen face over here because it's like... Wow, this gun sucks. I need to get more kick out of a gun. Oh no, not that one. This may be a little bit too much of a kick. This is decently. Oh shit. Where the fuck is this? Let's see. Maybe you can... Hey! Hello!
I've traced the original signal to a nearby cave. Let's check it out.
Oh. So we're gonna meet Batman? Batman in this cave? Is it, yeah. I'm fine actually. Oh shit. Oh it's down here. Derp. Great, and I need to defend you. It's like Destiny 1 all over. People coming behind me. I'm fine.
Got the coordinates. The signal's coming from that crashed tomb ship.
Oh, and then we entering the Temple of Doom over here, no? No, okay, never mind then.
What the hell?
Where the hell do you take me? Of course you do. Of course I... Oh shit. What the fuck? And suddenly we are in Guild Wars 2. Jumping puzzles, yeah? Oh shit! Oh fuck, I'm almost...
I'll need a minute to disable it.
I don't like this at all, detecting. Oh, this.
Signal we're tracking now is from the source, the Mindbender.
Oh, can I make it? Yes. Oh shit, almost did not make it there. Ew. And then we suddenly entered a scene from Aliens.
This guy's file says he's obsessed with creating his own throne world. A pocket dimension in the Hive's ascendant plane. When the Hive kill powerful beings, their throne worlds increase in size. But that should only work for the Hive.
Okay, and what is this Baron then? Is it a Hive, or is it like someone that controls the Hive? I hate myself to entering here. Oh fuck! You could actually reload a little bit quicker, son. Oh. That was nasty. He's down there, looks like. Yeah? See? Looks like he's down there, yeah. Oh god. Yeah, let's hello? Hello? You invited me to the party? Yes? Of course I have to reload.
Stay on him.
Okay, plus way. Oh my god.
How did the Mindbender get a throne world this big? Oh, Cade.
This looks awesome. Oh shit. It's actually not fun anymore, yeah. No, it's the real deal. Oh, I missed. God damn it. Load, use. Wait until I... Oh shit. I'm saying nothing because I'm focusing right now. Is that a fucking golem? Oh shit, son. Behind me now. If I'm correct, if I just hit him, I win. Hey, yeah?
We've gotta go. This place is destabilizing.
Of course, yeah.
I wanna think Cade can rest easier now that the throne world built from his death has been destroyed.
Oh, shit, man.
Four barons down.
Four barons down? Why does he say always four barons down? I'm already on my fifth, I think. Yeah, I did the Mad Bomber, the Hangman, the Rider, the Trickster, and now the other guy. What is his name? The Summoner? Now, see you guys next time. And like and subscribe if you like this video. Or even like my channel, I don't know. And if you dislike it, then downvote the shit out of it. Oh no. Yes, please. See you next time. Bye-bye.